lesson I learned ghostwriting for millionaires is that a book is not going to help the planes. Oh, that one's extra bad. I would be scared to be in that chopper. Because it's making bad noises. Choppers don't usually have that extra whooshy on it. Like those successful big thinkers, I know something.
What do I know?
That's where it goes, right? Yeah, but I don't know what comes next. I know you have a book in you, and you're ready for me to pull it out.
No. Bad Russian scientist.
Let's burn your book.
All right, Russian midwife.